Willkommen zurück zu The Walking Dead. Wir sind hier noch beim Hotel und wir schauen uns mal die Scherben an, die hier beim Automaten sind. Glasscherben von der Taschenlampe, die gebrochen ist.
There's some broken glass on the ground there.
Jupp, das nehmen wir mal auf. Passt genau. Oha.
There's something drawn there.
Kreide.
Chalk.
Pink.
Dark.
A clue.
Maybe.
What do you think it is?
I don't think it's anything.
Maybe it's a sign.
It could be. It's pink chalk, which is weird.
Okay, back to investigating.
Oh Mann, ey, Duck. Okay, aber das war doch schon ziemlich hoch. Ich glaube nicht, dass er Clementine hochkommt. Okay. Also wir können uns das anschauen, oder? Nein, können wir nicht. Okay, können wir nicht. Gut. Gut, dann nicht. Wir konnten uns aber noch was anschauen. Hier, glaube ich, oder? Nein, können wir nicht. Wo ist jetzt einer? Oder? Moment. Nein, können wir nicht. Okay. Hier gibt's auch nichts zu sehen. Gut, wir gehen mal zu Clementine. Und sprechen sie mal an.
Hey, Clementine.
Hey, Lee.
Do you have any pink chalk?
No, it's gone somewhere.
Hmm.
Do you want blue?
No, no, it's okay.
Psst, Lee.
I found something.
What is it?
I found this piece of pink chalk and a scuff of it over by the gate.
Really?
Totally. I was combing the scene for clues and...
Yeah, Duck, I got it. Good job.
Ja, wir klatschen mal ein.
Cool.
Duck findet dich super klasse. Gut gemacht. Kreidespur. Jo, schauen wir uns mal an.
More chalk.
Noch mehr Kreide.
Somebody was over here too.
See, I did good, huh?
Yeah, Duck, you did. I suppose I should go out there and look around. You stay here this time. Seriously.
Okay.
Gut, wir gehen mal raus und gucken uns das Ganze mal von draußen an. Okay, ein Zaun.
Those bandits gave us hell, but they've been quiet for days now.
Ich hoffe, das ist nicht nur für Tage, sondern für immer. Okay, hier unten ist doch ein Gitter.
There's a grate down there.
Ein Rost. Okay, Gitter öffnen. Oha. Eine Tasche.
It's a bag of something.
Mit irgendwas drin. Okay, wir schauen uns das mal an. Was da drin ist.
Son of a bitch.
You haven't come up with anything, have you?
I came up with this. It's got a bunch of meds in it. It was in a grate on the outside wall. And there's a sign on the other one.
Holy fuck.
Yeah.
Okay, we line everybody up. Everybody. Somebody is killing us. Stealing from that supply is the same as slipping into your room at night and cutting your throat while you sleep. You die. What is the difference? What if Clementine gets sick and we don't have what we need? What the hell?
You don't fucking steal from us!
Who the fuck is that?
Y'all
got our people
out
there!
We ain't fucking around!
What do we do?
Oh, Lily. Shit! They're gonna start kicking indoors any second.
Lily, what the hell are you-
Stall him.
What?
Just keep him talking. Do whatever it takes to stop him pulling the trigger.
You made the biggest mistake of your life.
Shit.
Enough of this bullshit. Drew, stop putting your boot to these doors.
Yeah.
Hold it, asshole.
Take it easy.
Wir können ihn in die fortführen. Warum tut ihr das? Kommt ihr? Warum tut ihr das?
You people think this is a fucking joke?
Was? War das? Ich hab doch... Hä? Lol. Okay, nochmal. Gut. Lily läuft weg.
What the hell are you?
Stall him.
What?
Just keep him talking. Do whatever it takes to stop him pulling the trigger.
You made the biggest mistake of your life.
Oh Mann, ey. Scheiße. Das ist richtig.
Enough of this bullshit.
Was sind denn das für Leute, Alter? Scheiß Banditen, ey.
Hold it, asshole.
Take it easy.
Immer locker. Warum tut er das?
Why are you doing this? Just leave us the fuck alone.
Why? This fucking guy. Why? Because we gotta. That's why.
Ihr könnt die Vorräte teilen, wir überlassen euch alles. Was wollt ihr von uns?
What will it take to reach a deal?
About twice as much as you've been giving us.
You got it. Done.
Is that so? Well, I suppose we ought to hash out some terms then.
I don't like no hash.
Man, shut up or I'll... Christ!
Oh shit!
Was war das? Ah, Lily, okay. Oh, scheiße. Hinterher. Och nee. Verdammt.
We gotta get out of here.
No shit.
Get those bastards. Cover our people and get them to the RV.
Weg mit dir. Aber noch einer. Scheiße, daneben. Da ist noch einer. Wir können... Da ist er. Weg mit dir. Oh, das war echt knapp. Das war echt verdammt knapp. Oh, Clementine, nein. Verdammt. Da war noch einer. Da läuft einer. Komm. Weg mit dir. Da war noch einer.
Hurry, come on! Clint, get inside the RV. It's gonna be okay. Go!
Nein! Oh nee. Schieß.
Get in the RV.
Screw her. Let her stay.
Nein, wir müssen sie mitnehmen. Oh Mann, die kommen ja immer näher. Rüber. Oh Mann, es sind verdammt viele. Weg mit dir. Okay. Hier ist noch einer. Ja, endlich geht das Scheißding an. Ich hätte gedacht, das ist repariert.
Last chance, get down here.
Kenny, wir müssen Lily mitnehmen. Okay, sie ist drin. Sehr gut.
Cat, puh. Jesus, are you okay?
I'm fine.
Oh shit. I'm sorry.
Everything's fine, Ben.
Everything's not fine. We need to figure out how this happened.
We just lost everything.
Well, we're lucky as shit to have this RV.
And nobody died.
Cat's head is split open.
I'm fine.
Somebody in here caused this.
Settle down back there. The bandits have had our number for weeks.
This is different. Somebody was working with them. Whoever it was slipping them our meds. They didn't get their last package, so they attacked.
Calm down back there. That's nuts.
Lee found a bag of supplies hidden outside the wall.
It's true.
So, Carly, is there something you want to say?
Please.
We have to get it out of you then.
Back off.
You're in no position to make demands.
Whoa, you're just pointing fingers.
Carly's vertrauenswürdig. Warum sie?
I didn't just come up with this. I've had my
suspicions.
Warum sie?
Why her? This seems like a stab in the dark, Lily.
She's always so eager to see what supplies we found.
She never talks about her family. She could be related to those bastards for all
we know.
Whoa,
my family's not a bunch of meth-riddled forest people. They're fucking Lutheran.
You're not saying it wasn't you.
It wasn't me.
Like, look, maybe we should vote or something like that.
Vote? What?
Just
look. Hör auf mit dem Beschuldigen, Lily. Du hast recht, wir regeln das hier. Vergessen wir es einfach.
We need to look at the facts. Let's calm down, we'll eat, and we'll deal with it.
Lily, stop waving the finger at everybody. We know something's going on, and we can get to the bottom of it if we keep our heads.
I know what we found.
I know, Lily. I know.
Nobody was stealing anything!
Was it both of you?
What?
I've seen you two together. Was it both of you?
Look, just let me out. I didn't do it, but I don't like this. I don't like where it's headed.
Look me in the eyes and tell me you didn't have anything to do with it.
Lily, lay off of him.
Whoa.
What's going on up there?
I hit something. We gotta stop.
All right, well, we can deal with this now then.
Und die Reise beginnt auf jeden Fall schon mal.
Is it safe?
Should be.
Everybody out.
Lily.
Out.
Was, alle raus, hä?
Kenny, the RV has some surface damage, but there's a walker trapped underneath.
God damn it. Everyone, keep your eyes peeled.
You know what? We shouldn't just kick you out. We should hear what everybody thinks.
I think you should chill out.
I'm not gonna take
this. Ich glaube, wahrscheinlich war sie es. Auf keinen Fall, es war jemand anderes. Ich mach das nicht. Auf keinen Fall, es war jemand anderes.
Maybe it was both of you.
No!
Ah, this dumb fuck walker!
You okay over there? There's no way it was Carly. It was somebody else. It could have even been someone sneaking into our camp.
That's ridiculous. That's what you think?
Yes.
Okay, fine then. Kenny?
I don't know. Fuck. Just stop, would you?
Well, your vote counts for you and Katja.
We don't need all these votes. What do I have to do for you to trust me? I'll do anything. I'll do what?
Nur keine Panik. Du reitest dich tiefer in die Scheiße. Es ist food, er ist total fertig, Lily.
Anything.
Just think any of that is good now?
Just let me stay, please. God, please.
Nur keine
Panik. Seriously, Ben. You need to stop and just take a breath.
Do we need any more evidence than this?
Fuck evidence! Stop treating him like this!
Shut up, Carly! Ugh, I've heard enough out of you! Kenny, what's it gonna be?
Just give me a damn minute!
Ben, you have until that walker is dealt with to tell me it was her and not you!
Stop this! You're torturing him!
No!
Ben!
Sag's ihr, Lily, hör auf, ich war's.
This is about trust, and I've never trusted you.
Tell her. Just do it, Ben.
Lee, Jesus, well, who are you right
tell
now?
Tell her what? She'll kick me out of the group.
We won't. We'll understand.
Tell me. Now.
There. I got him.
Please, let's just get back
in the RV.
That's
not happening. You think you're some tough bitch, don't you? Like nothing can hurt you. But you're just a scared little girl. Get the fuck over it. Take a page from Lee's book and try helping somebody for once.
Puh.
Now. What the fuck's the problem?
Ach du Scheiße. Ey, Lily, geht's doch? Alter.
Drop it.
Was soll denn die Scheiße?
Kenny, what's happening?
Keep duck away from the windows. Jesus Christ. Get in. We're leaving this crazy bitch.
Du kannst nicht mit uns mit. Steig ein und wir überlegen. Sie kann nicht mit uns mit. Sie tötet uns doch alle.
You're not coming with us.
I'll die out here.
I don't care.
You're a murderer, Lily. We can't have you with us.
I'm a murderer? You've had Lee with you this whole time.
I don't care what he did before.
You know?
Yeah, he told me. I don't give a shit. If we keep you with us, how long until you get me?
I was trying to protect all of us. I don't have anything left.
Ja, selber schuld.
Get in, Lee.
Let's go, you guys.
Aber wir haben uns schon entschieden. Das können wir uns nicht leisten, die bringt uns noch alle um.
Lee, a word, please.
Oh Mann, ey, das sind jetzt richtig schwierige Entscheidungen, die wir treffen müssen. Aber sie wird uns am Ende eh alle selbst... Entweder sie macht irgendwie wieder eine Scheiße, beschuldigt alle, aber dass sie Kali umgebracht hat, das fasse ich echt nicht. Kali, wer war es?
We need to speak to you.
Ja, chill jetzt mal. Ich will die Aufnahme beenden, okay? Ja, aber ich weiß echt nicht, wer es jetzt sein soll. Boah, ich bin ein bisschen durcheinander jetzt, aber okay. Gut, das soll es jetzt auch mal für die Aufnahme gewesen sein. Sorry, dass ich jetzt das vielleicht das Falsche gemacht habe, dass ich jetzt... Alter, jetzt chill doch mal. Dass ich jetzt hat Lily, kann sagen, liegen lassen habe, aber mit ihr, glaube ich, wäre es nicht gut ausgegangen. Okay, das war's jetzt mal für die Aufnahme. Wir sehen uns das nächste Mal. Das nächste Mal ist morgen. Bis dahin, haut da rein. Sehr.